As I stray farther from the teachings of the Bible, still pray to the Father that I resist the homicidal tendencies that enter me. I gently channel all the negative energy towards my enemies. A centipede walking across the barren desert called life for roughly a quarter century. I'm still fresh in your memory. I'm gone when the Lord decides, not when no mortal sent for me. I'm organized like the Genovese. The hustlers and killers, they mimic me simply cause they respect my G. Height mixed with facial symmetry is what causes all these feminine specimens to bend for me, begging me, please enter me. I hit it harder than the pull of haze with a swig of Hennessy. My entity in the physical form is presently the cause of all your night terrors and devil dreams. My level seems to be at an unreachable capacity, so unspoken is considered blasphemy. I'm never catching Z's, cause if I do, then all you two-faced Geminis will get my celery. Regularly, I don't brag or boast, but what I stand for speaks for itself. It's co-defending me. The way I'm repetitiously injuring the competition is much more consistent than a semi-beat. Steadily, I readily leave none standing. None. Train religiously, stay fly, no landing. Keep cramming the blueprints of becoming rich into the inner banks of my memory. The frenemies pretendingly pretend to be, but they would love to willingly dismember me. Do you remember me? They try to size me up, but I read all of their moves. I'm extrasensory. I spit hell, flow heavenly. Yeah. I wrote the rules to this game, use my blood for the lettering. So don't even think of testing me, cause the results are far worse than the effects of emphyseme. My greatness proved they less than me, so I watch them fizzle away effervescently. I reckon I deserve reckoning, so when naming the greatest is highly suggested, you mention me.